Let's convert 44 and 12 thirteenths to a fraction. So remember, our mixed numbers is just addition of a whole number and a fraction. So 44 and 12 thirteenths is the same as 44 plus 12 thirteenths. Now, to add fractions, let's get our common denominator. Let's multiply 44 by 13 over 13. And then we are going to get 572 over 13 plus 12 over 13. So our final answer is going to be 584 over 13.